Okay, so into this rare replay so far, it's been 1 hour and 45 minutes? Good god, how many games have we passed through? I feel like we've got to 10 already, but at the same time, like, the newer games are gonna definitely take a long while since they have so much to offer, and I'm looking forward to playing those games, of course. But anyways, for now, we're playing Solar Jetman, which I'm assuming is like a sequel to the other Jetman games. This doesn't look like a NES game. The font usually has like a sort of background between the font, so... Alright, Solar Jetman. It does have that whole select and start thing though, so... Start game. Gravity 8, diameter 7, password, KBB, KBB, DBB, DBB. So that's this password system. Ooh, this looks Contra-ish. Definitely looks a lot awesomer. Compared to the Atari days, of course. I'm assuming this is an NES game, but I'm not sure. Alright. So, you kind of move that thing. A is that. B is shoot. Got it. Alright. And I'm guessing I have a fuel gauge, so I can't- Ooh, hello! Can't crash, obviously. That also destroys my fuel by crashing into things. Where exactly do I go? Alright. You could kind of propel yourself to, Ooh, hello. I'm not sure if that's a good thing or not. Why would I shoot it? Nothing happens, alright. Whoa, whoa! Okay, so now it gets heavier now. Does this also use fuel? I think it does. Like, it decreased for a while, but I'm not sure if that's from the crash or not. Do I have to gather these pieces and back to the, I'm guessing back to the mothership, which is this thing. Ow. I can't crash into it, of course. There we go. Your probes are now equipped it with shields. Press down to activate. Alright. Cool. So I'm guessing I just have to find parts of the ship. And, get them, alright? So I cannot go too fast, though, unfortunately. If I do, I'll crash like this! Ooh, what's the W, though? I'm guessing F is, like, my fuel, aka my life meter. But, everything else, I have no idea. Ooh! Alright, time to go upward. To the right. Is there a time limit? Oh, shit, there's nothing here, though. Alright. I'm hearing like a lot of beeping sounds. I'm not sure if that's anything worth noting. Oh crap. Alright. So I deal less damage whenever I crash, so that's good. Let's go downward to the left, hopefully. Oh, there's more stuff onto the right side. I don't think I've been there before. Okay, so now I'm gonna take a lot more damage if I crash. Crap. Alright. Okay. Crap, I also- Whoa! I'm now this guy! Every time I touch the ground, I die. Alright. How do I grab this thing? I can't grab this jewel for some reason. I think I need the ship. That's my guess. Alright, so there's definitely more things here to explore. Ooh. Honestly, God, I kind of like the, guy ship a lot better. Of course, he dies in one hit. Come on. Alright, good. Alright, let's get whatever the fuck this thing is. If I can. Can I? I feel like I can't get that thing, so I won't be able to. Alright, let's get the diamond then. Alright. Okay, 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 okay. I feel like because of the weight distribution, I lose fuel a lot earlier more if I crash! Or do that. Alright, so, alright, is there a way for me to refuel my, stuff? Like if I go back to the mothership or something? Explore. Oh, okay. Okay, so I do gain another, ship if I go back to the mothership, so... Alright, alright, let me get that diamond, if I can. Alright, this is a nice, explorative type of game. Ooh, that's a close one. Oh yeah, I do use fuel if I drive too much. Alright. Ah, shit. God damn it, really? Alright, this thing's bugging the fuck out of me. Alright, let's go back to mothership. So if I touch the ground, I die. Gotta be careful not to touch. Oh my god, you. You're here. That works. Let's skip the cutscenes too, so that's awesome. Alright, so those guys respawn or what? They get real fucking annoying if they do. Ooh, okay. Alright, good, they don't respawn, I don't think, so. Oh, no, they do, I hear them, I think. Alright, how'd I get this thing? Wait a minute, how'd I get this diamond thing now? Oh, crap. Yeah, how'd I get this diamond thing now? Now it's stuck in the walls. There we go. That works. Alright, hurry. Come on, base. Ooh, don't. Okay, good, you cannot crash a diamond, so that's good. Fuck you! And don't crash into that thing either. Ooh, that's fine. There we go. Got the diamond. More crystals needed for bonus life. Alright. I'm guessing there's also more stuff to explore, but what else is there? I mean, I remember there's that orange thing, but I'm not sure if it's a good idea. Here, let me explore. And I'm gonna crash soon though, but one more crash, alright. I could still explore as the guy. That seems to oh, there's more stuff here, okay. So let's see what's over yonder. There's definitely a baddie here. Alright. Oh, I have a shield bearer, which doesn't help because I have very little fuel. Alright, good. So there's definitely something around here. Fuel! Oh, crap. Let me get the fuel somehow. If I can. Alright. Damn it! Here. I don't think I could get the fuel now. There's nothing here, I don't think. Fuck, there's nothing there either, okay. Shit. So I have two guys left. I'm guessing the fuel is the next thing I'm supposed to collect. Let's do that. Alright, good! Get the fuck out of my sight! Damn it. Down to. Yes, okay, good. I have a barrier. No, but I cannot collect! Oh, shit! Alright, so how to get rid of my barrier then? So I have the barrier, I cannot collect the fuel. Yes, I definitely get shit. Alright, what about this thing? Does this thing have any effect whatsoever? I'm just gonna wait until the time runs out so I can collect the fuel again. There's no enemies this time, so that's good news. Any time now, game. Can I? Okay, I pressed up on the D-pad, assuming that disables the shield. That's good. Alright, come on, base, get the hell out of here! This is an interesting, game. You do have to be in like a specific mood in order to play it though. I don't think this is for everyone since the genre for this game seems to be completely different from what I'm usually used to. But it's a fun game if you want to continue trying through it. Alright. You have collected enough fuel. Now find the ship parts and blast off. Oh, I already found the ship part, didn't I? I think. Oh, don't crash into that. Alright, let's... Let's land safely. Shit. Oh, fuck you. There we go. Explore. But still more stuff to do. What else is there? I'm not missing anything, aren't I? There's gotta be something I'm missing then. Just need to find a ship part and that's it, so that I'm done with this area, right? Alright. Well, the question is, where is it? Is there multiple pathways here? No, there's not, I don't think. Yeah, there's nothing over here! I collected where the hell this area was. What about this? Oh, shit. Yeah, controls definitely do get time to get used to, though. Being a space shooter and all. Then again, there were not very too many space shooters with this kind of control scheme. And I don't think. Alright, where are the ship parts then? Is it this thing? Whoa, what? Is this a good thing or not? Feels like I'm going after a black hole or something, but... Oh, whoa, interesting. It looks like I'm like in a completely different level. Didn't mean to do that, but okay. Alright. Alright, so I think that's the next area I'm supposed to go, because there were stuff that I could... There's stuff that I could explore and... See? Ooh. So, yeah. Let's try going back to that portal thing again. Oh, it's gonna get real annoying. If I use my downward abilities, then I won't be, excavating through that, time portal thing, so... Here we go. Alright. There we go. So, what is this? Ooh! They're baddies, so... Is this a ship part? First off, let me try and kill you guys first off. Whenever that's possible. There we go. Now you. Awesome. Now what's this thing? Yeah, up does definitely disable the thing. Shit. This doesn't seem to be anything. I'm guessing that bomb part is a ship part. Alright. Come on. Fuck, I'm not close enough. There we go! Okay. Whoa, this thing's heavy! Oh, this fires a lot of power! Alright. Back into the wormpool thing. Can I even get... What? I can't go back to the wormpool thing. Okay, what about this thing? I'm guessing this has to do with something, maybe? Oh my god! Heavyweight! Goddamn! How do I control this fucking thing? This thing's like... huge! I don't think my ship could take it. Come on. So close. Why are you being affected by gravity? This is nothing. How do I carry this thing? Oh shit. That's not it. That's not ideal. Alright, here we go. This doesn't look too good though. Alright, so I can't carry this thing over to the wormhole. Shit. Come on. No. Oh my god. I hate you, wait. Fucking dead weight. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm not being teleported for some reason. So what do I do now? I am so confused. Did I get it? I don't even know anymore. I'm really confused on how to progress through this area. But I think that's what you guys are there to find out. Go try it for yourselves at the Rare Replay. Because I'm not going to do that. They've been to 20 games so far? It's 12 games, so we're nearing our halfway mark. Alright, next game. My god, my hand is getting tired right now. Digger T-Rock. Released the 1990 Maze Adventure, dig, leap, and climb through underground caverns in a quest to uncover legendary Golden City. Another NES game, I presume, that you could, adventure-esque type of game. Starring Digger T-Rock! If they ever make, like, a Microsoft Smash Bros. Type of game, I'm guessing he's gonna be, character. Whoa. That's, like, a weird momentum one. B is jump? Really? Why? Rareware, what the fuck is up with you? Using the B button to jump. Okay. So it's kind of like it has a Dig Dug type of feeling. It also kind of has like a... What's that game called? The one where you play as Rob. Alright. A's attack, I'm assuming. Yep. Alright, how do I get up there? There we go. Whoa, secret... Whoa, okay. There's a sick pathway. So I gotta make sure of that. Oh! I just kicked the fucking thing. That's one way to kill one. Ooh! Fuck you. Alright. Can I climb? How do I climb exactly? Can't dig that way. What would dig this way? Nothing. Okay, so I can't dig that way. Is there like a hidden... There's like separate animation for him turning. Is that like a time limit? Is that why the fucking music is getting really faster? I can't tell. Got 2 seconds left. Now what? Okay. Can't jump up there. Can't jump up there either. So these areas I could like easily climb down whenever it has that those types of symbols. Right, I'm up here, but what I do exactly up here? Can't really necessarily dig around, can I? Alright, let's go downward again. Maybe there's something I missed. Alright. Like, oh, maybe I had to jump over there? I could also climb up. Oh, or I'm done! Except I didn't really uncover a whole lot of treasures, unfortunately. That's fine. Ow. Ow, my god! That's pretty graphic for NES standards. He's just melted. Sheesh. Oh, oops. I didn't mean to do that. That's fine. Alright. There's a boulder. I don't like that. I can fall down? You're not falling down. Alright. I'll get just a reward of that. Whoa, I got a projectile now! Oh, hey, that's cool. Whew, alright. So I have a way to attack and defend myself and other- Oh, dynamite. And a raft. Alright. So I have dynamite, a raft, and rocks. Not sure what exactly I need in order to- Ooh. So if I just press- Did I lose my rocks? Oh! How do I break this thing exactly? Alright, so I'm kinda trapped there. Ow! Okay, so there's fall damage, gotta be careful. Alright. I'm not sure if I should go down. Alright, I'm fine. I'm safe. Alright, all these rocks I could easily climb. Can I attack? Yeah, I can attack here if I want to. Alright. This is an interesting game. I never expected this coming out of Rareware of all people, but you know, this is fine the way it is. Die, please. Alright, I need to... Okay, so I need to get up there again. I think I know how. There we go. Whew. Okay, so every time I dig those boulders, then that happens. Nothing down here. Oh, except for dynamite and whatever the hell this thing is. Fuck, I'm almost running out of lives. Gotta be really careful now. That's it? Okay. I can't attack in midair. I died, shit. But yeah. Okay, so I restart back for- Oh, I keep- I'm not used to this! Pressing B button to jump? Oh, who the fuck designed this? Oh my god, I'm doing it again. I keep pressing the A button thinking it's gonna jump, but it's not. Alright. Oh fuck. I have very limited time to go, judging from, Ow. That was gonna crush me. But, hey, I found a way out of here, I think. I'm not too sure. Oh, whoa, what the hell? Hidden blocks? Really? Oh, this is an interesting game, but we got a whole lot of- Ooh. So how do we- Whatever, you guys get to play that. I think, the Rare Replay is definitely worth it. I mean, it has fucking Banjo-Kazooie and Perfect Dark and all the other awesome Rare games, so already it's worth it for only 30 bucks, but... So, you get to, like, play through these other old-school, like, Rare games, which those games are pretty fucking awesome as well. So I say it's already worth the price for whatever it is. Oh, here we go, Battletoads. Alright, should we take a break for here? I'm literally orchestrating music here. Alright, so be right back. Next part, we're gonna go after Rareware's first, my only, to my recollection, the only game, the first game that I actually recognized from them, Battletoads. So stay tuned. We'll be right back. Alright, let's start. This one I'm getting really excited for. By the way, I really love the backdrops that are on the background of the games. Because like all these games have been like 4x3, right? So just seeing that in a black screen is just going to get really boring. So it's really nice of them to have like a backdrop. Yeah, start the game. Start to play. Work your way along the surface, Toads, and hurry. Pimple and Angelica. Fuck. Alright, so what are the controls? I know there's A and there's B and there's movement. Alright. And of course, we're playing this for one player, so with two players, I'm pretty sure it's gonna be a complete disaster. A is attack, B is. Okay, seriously, what's with Rareware games and having the B button as jump? I'm seriously not used to that whatsoever. Alright, so, alright. Just pretty finely. Oh, what's this? Take that! Just kick him out of there. So double dash, I get to dash attack. All right. Ooh. Ugh! Whack him with the stick. Yeah, yes! They have momentum on the hair. Right, I'm really loving this a million times now. Okay, more enemies. All right. Beat you with the stick. With your own stick, too! Is there a difference between. Oh, well, I killed that stick. What's up here? Doesn't look like there's anything. Alright. Alright, so wait, hold on. What's my life bar? The blue bar or the hearts? The blue bar is my health. I'm guessing my, the hearts are my life bar. Oh, nice. Oh, how do I lick them? How do I eat the toads again? Shit. Sorry, not the toads. The butterflies or insects? I know, like, they give you something. Something good, I presume. Alright. He's down. Ugh, shit. Of course, this game could get hard as difficult. But then again, this is only the first level. So I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get my ass kicked with all the other levels later on. Ow. No. Oh, why are you taking me? Fuck you. I pressed the left trigger for a random reason. I don't know why. How'd I jump? Okay, I think I punched you a little bit. Get over here. I can't progress through, or can I? Alright. There we go! Whack you with a stick! Yes! Keep whacking him! Keep whacking him! Oh, he's dead. Okay. Awesome. Another devil. That's fine. Seems like the stick is like his one weakness or something. I thought that was progress, so I went over. I mean, where else am I supposed to go? Oh, fuck, you're alive. Fuck you! I honestly God thought that was progress or something whenever when I go down there, like, I mean, it's like, oh, it's a dead end, but they wouldn't lead me to a dead end, right? Maybe I have to go down or to progress, but no, that leads me to fucking death. Alright, plus, whoa, I got a ram attack, alright. So if I dash and attack, then, fuck off. I could grab people. Awesome! Alright. Oh, crap. Crap, don't you dare kick me like that. Oh, I could use this thing. Whatever this thing is. Alright. Yeah, it doesn't show the enemy's health bar, so I'm not sure if they're gonna be alive or dead afterwards. I can still use my charge attack if I want to. Oh, crap. Boom! Wait, hold on! Wait a minute! Yeah! The pause screen's still there. I fucking love doing- I fucking love the pause screen. Oh, music! Fuck you! Get out of my way! I ram you. How do I ram your ass? There we go. Just a ramming animation only exists if I manage to actually attack you properly. Is he dead? Looks like he's dead, I think. Okay, so. There we go. So those recover my life. So definitely if there's any flies onward, then definitely use them to my advantage. Boom! Alright. I need the stick. It's very useful. Especially against those devils. Oh shit, if I could actually attack them. Get over here! There we go. So two hits should do the trick, right? Or one hit? I think two hits maybe. Oh, alright. So there's progress. Whee! Alright. Oh crap, no, they have dashing attacks too. Gotta be careful. Fuck. Crap, okay. Ugh, crap. Oh, crap, 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 crap. Okay. Oh, fuck. There's friendly fire for them, too. All right, awesome. No! Fuck you, Ram. Or you fucking devil thing, whatever the fuck you're called. Ugh! I wish there was, like, a block button, but I doubt the NES was programmed to do something like that. Are there flies? Yes, there are flies. Let me lick them. Fuck, all right. Let me get that one up, at least. I didn't jump. Can I make it, at least? Well, that was my one and only chance, and I duped it. What? Oh, fuck. Do I really have to fight against that thing? Whoa. Okay. Oh, it's one of those levels. Okay. I had to, like, shoot the boulders and shoot at him. Do I have the... Here we go. I move a lot slower, though, so I gotta be very careful. Oh, shit. Can I jump? I can jump, all right, so... And it makes it a lot more easier for me to attack him, too. Hey, whew! Ironically, the first boss battle is a lot more easier than the entire stage, too. It's like a Mega Man complex of some sorts. So, this got away from the NES, or is this like a remade version? Fuck, I skipped the story. Whatever, I don't think the game's very much for its story, right? Maybe? I'm not sure. Alright. So those crows are baddies. Is the dash attack? No, the dash attack is not a wrecking ball. Oh crap. Still have only one heart left. Ooh. Alright. Do I hold the? No, I don't. Oh, how do I? I'm trying to lick them, but. Alright. Ooh, fist time. Alright. Ooh, I got a machete! Yeah, even better. All right, so this can make things a whole lot more easier for me to attack them. Now that I have more range and more power. All right. You know, this level's kind of easy so far, I have to be honest. It's a lot more harder than the... Oh, okay, when you put into that account, when you cut the rope, then... Okay. So it's easy when it comes to, like, movement and attacking your opponent. Hard because, well, one hit and you're pretty much fucking dead. I imagine this is also like a worse level to play in co-op as well. So be careful, alright? How the fuck do I use the wrecking ball attack? Or the Bigfoot attack for that matter. Alright. I seriously can't tell. Maybe it's up on A? Or side in A? I really don't know. What is the difference between the wrecking ball attack and the Bigfoot attack? Alright, ooh. Life. Oh, well, they don't give me anything because I already have full life. It's the one-ups I really want. Alright. Oh, I think that's bad. Yeah, that's definitely bad. Ow. Razy. Fuck, I'm at the beginning of the level. Alright. Alright, I shouldn't be too hard. Now, I do know the infamous... Ooh, no. I do know about the infamous... what's that called? The car thing scene? I'm probably gonna play up until that level. I think that's as far as I'm willing to go, because I don't think I'm able to, like, beat this game regardless. Maybe I could do a Let's Play for Battletoads, and maybe I could beat this game, maybe? I'm not sure if I can. Yeah, Beats doesn't seem to do anything right now, so... Ooh, let me get... Yes, I got a machete now! It's gonna make things so much easier, I think. Just make sure I don't lose it this time. So is it gonna be like those blue camera enemies now? Got it! Oh fuck, they shock! Alright, so they only damage me, but they don't cut the rope, that's good. Alright. How many life do you have? Fuck! Oh, that's a close one! Alright, there we go. Next. Yeah, I think this is the part where there's gonna be a bunch of like those blue camera things. I'm not even sure what those things are called. Crap. Wrong area. Oh, god damn it. I lost my sword now. I gotta make sure that the laser doesn't attach my rope. If it gets me, then it's fine. But the rope, that's gonna be the death. Oh, no. Oh, that's a close one. Alright. I think down A is like a light attack, or... I don't even know anymore. Why not? Even though I... Oh, crap. Crap. Come on, get me, get that fucking bird. There we go. Oh fuck, is this thing again? Shit. All right, there we go. Invincibility frames for the win. Ooh, sword. There we go. Oh fuck, it's this thing. I really hate this thing. Okay, I think I have to be really fast in dodging those things, I guess. That's the only way I think I could avoid them. All right. No. Oh, that's fine. All right. Awfully a lot of birds trying to go after me. Oh, flies. I don't need any help though. I need hearts. I need a one up. No. Oh. Okay. No. Get away from me. Screw you. Piece of shit. No. And the birds too. Ooh. Okay. Okay. I think I need to actually hit the face, not the body, I think. Alright, now I think I really do need flies. Yes, perfect, flies! No. Fuck, flies! They're gone. I'm getting real worried! No, fuck, now there's white things too? I'm dead. And I'm gonna say I had to go all the way back from the beginning. There's no checkpoints whatsoever. Oh, crap. Alright, there's gonna be a one long level. I think I should make this as its own segment or something, right? He doesn't like that, right? I think. Alright, let me see if I can beat at least the level 2 of Battletoads. Or worse, the fucking automobile section. Alright, I'm getting used to the controls, I think. I think you hold? I could have at least got some points, maybe. Ooh, yes, machete. I really love the machete weapon. Seems really useful. I don't think I could hold two machetes, I don't think. One of them is extended to the rope. Alright, the blue enemies are gonna be a real problem, in my opinion. I'm not sure if there's a lot more easier method to kill them, but from the method I'm using so far. Oh no! No! Alright. Now I need. Alright. So it seems like three hits in. Nope. Four hits. Four hits and they're down. Alright, so I really do need a fly right now. Oh crap. They take out half of my life bar too. Oh, don't! No. I need to avoid them somehow later on. There we go. Alright. There we go. Oh. How do I use the wrecking ball? Seriously. Oh, yes! Gimme! Good enough, I guess. Alright. No sword yet. Ooh, get down! Alright. Yes! Alright, I'm getting used to dodging these things at least, that's good. Any more enemies? Yes! Alright, this is fun. I really do like this. No! No! Don't cut the rope! Yes. Oh, alright, I don't think the birds are more. Any more of a problem, so that's good. They still scare the crap out of me, though. Oh, no. Why not? Okay, oh crap, that's a close one. Alright, now get this guy. Alright, and of course, green plant. Alright, I got him. Alright, it seems like if they touch me, I don't get damage or anything. So, wow, wombo combo there. I don't need flies, but hey, might as well get them for the points, right? Maybe. Oh crap, now it's the white guy. Or right robot, not guy. You're not a guy. You have no feelings. Woo! I think I could dodge them, but I don't think my rope can. Alright. Ow, I landed into that thing. Alright, how far am I? God damn, how long is this goddamn battle? Alright. Alright, there we go. Oh, still alive. No. Oh, crap. I really hate you now, yellow dude. Alright, there we go. I lost my ability to sword. Maybe now I could get it. There we go. God, how long is this level? Oh, fuck, white one? No! God, killed off screen. Don't you just hate that? I'm guessing this is an alternate pathway. Like, go left to right, left to right. Oh, did I beat level? Oh my god, thank god. So it seems like A just skips the cutscene, and it auto scrolls unfortunately, so we won't be able to see the cutscenes. That's where you guys come in. Alright. Who is this guy exactly? This guy doesn't seem to be any pushover. Oh, all right. Gotta make my jump.
Poopy.
All right. Is he still alive? Oh, Space Invaders or something like that. All right. I got. What's this thing? Oh, cool. Whoa. Fourth wall breaking. Why not? Oh shit. There's two guys. All right. These guys don't seem too hard though. But at the same time, now that there's two of them. Crap. Alright, that's fine. I could always reset anyways. Alright, so do I lost three times, so... Uh-oh. Because I lost three times, do I have to go all the way back to the beginning? Ah, fuck! It's one of those games! Aw, god damn it! How the hell are you supposed to do this in one sitting? Oh well, that was Battletoads! Fun game, I don't mind trying to do that again, except I'll probably have to use save states. Anyways, there's a phone picking up. I think that's good enough to our own segment. Be right back.